life. Look at it. This is where I've been for the past 2 months. That's why I haven't made a YouTube video. Because of this beautiful view. Beautiful, isn't it?
What the fuck are you talking about, Josh? I don't see nothing. I don't see nothing. This is why you ain't been making YouTube videos? Talking about beautiful, smells like fucking ass. Smells like a bunch of bums are under the... life. Or like death.
What are you talking about? I embrace life. This is what I've been doing. I mean, look at this beautiful, clean Louisiana River. Just look at it. I mean, it could be a little bit better, but I mean, look at this tree right here. I mean, just the, there's no leaves on it, but I mean, it's going to grow up to be something special like I am, you know? And just take a big swift of this air, just.
What? Josh, this is our dream. To make videos, not to be outside enjoying life. What is this doing? What is this doing for us? We are artists. Think about it. Think about it, Josh.
I don't know what that dream is that you have. I don't care how disappointing it might have been as you've been working toward that dream. That dream that you're holding in your mind, that it's possible. That some of you already know that it's hard. It's not easy. It's hard changing your life. That in the process of working on your dreams, you are going to incur a lot of disappointment, a lot of failure, a lot of pain. There are moments when you're going to doubt yourself and say, God, why is this happening to me? I'm just trying to take care of my children and my mother. I'm not trying to steal or rob from anybody. Why did this have to happen to me? For those of you that have experienced some hardships, don't give up on your dream. There are rough times are going to come, but they have not come to stay. They have come to pass.
Greatness.
It's necessary that you get the losers out of your life if you want to live your dream. But people who are running toward their dreams, life has a special kind of meaning.
When you become the right person, what you do is you start separating yourself from other people. You begin to have a certain uniqueness. As long as you're following other people, as long as you're being a copycat, you will never ever be the best copycat in the world. But you will be the best you could be. I'm telling you to define your value.
That everybody won't see it. That everybody won't join you. That everybody won't have the vision. It's necessary to know that. That you are an uncommon breed. It's necessary that you align yourself with people and attract people into your business who are hungry. Don't give up on your dreams.